I started life as a photographic model, which in those days was a catastrophe for being an actress. So now to be at this other end of my career and to find that the great Academy has smiled down on me is really tear-jerking.
Do you think, as a sidebar, that it was my cheeky cameo in Absolutely Fabulous, the movie,
yes,
that probably tipped it over the edge, do you?
I think it was that, because even though I wasn't actually seen with you in that, with there, I could feel that your performance somehow made me shine brighter.